Welcome to Warn, China's secretive improved J-13 stealth fighter has been revealed. China's improved J-31 is poised to be the nation's stealth fighter for aircraft carriers and would ultimately take the place of the single-engine J-10s that are currently used in battle. The craft has been spending more time in flight tests, suggesting it could soon be put into action. China has been ramping up testing for its secretive J-13 stealth fighter jet craft, said to be the same size as America's F-35 and could replace China's J-10s. Has a range of 775 miles, carries up to 28 tons and reaches Mach 1.8 speeds. However, the first prototype seemed to be less equipped for the battlefield. It has been said to rival America's F-35 fighter jet. China's improved J-31 is poised to be the nation's stealth fighter for aircraft carriers and would ultimately take the place of the current single-engine J-10s. Developed by the Shenyang Aircraft Corporation, SAC, the twin-engine J-31 is similar in size to the F-35, has a range of 775 miles, can transport up to 28 tons and is able to reach Mach 1.8 speeds. China ranks second in the world's military budget, with $145.8 billion, and it seems the Asian country is looking to use a good portion of its funding to modernize its artillery. Reports have suggested that the Chin's People's Liberation Army currently has approximately 2,200 operational aircraft, but only 600 of which are considered modern. What are the features? Developed by the Shenyang Aircraft Corporation, SAC, the twin-engine J-31 is similar in size to the F-35, with a range of 775 miles, can carry up to 28 tons and is able to reach Mach 1.8 speeds. SAC foresees its craft ultimately replacing the J-10s, and the firm may market the J-31 to other nations that are barred from purchasing America's F-35. The craft boasts an IRST sensor, stealth capabilities, better radar technology and cleaner burner engines. The team also went as far as to replace the WS-13 engines with domestic WS-13E or WS-17 turbofan engines that give it more speed. China first showed off the J-31 in 2014 at an airshow, which it rose in a nearly vertical climb on takeoff in Zhuhai before circling back and doing two rolls. The fighter's Chinese name is Falcon Eagle and it is manufactured by a unit of Aviation Industry Corp of China, AVIC, whose defense arm uses the slogan, "We are making the best weapons for guardians of the peace." But the plane's first public appearance came at a time when tensions were high between China and its neighbors over territorial disputes, particularly Japan, which has feuded with Beijing over a group of islands in the East China Sea. SAC foresees its craft ultimately replacing the J-10s and the firm may market the J-31 to other nations that are barred from purchasing America's F-35. However, getting to a point where China is ramping up flight tests was a long journey. According to Jeffrey Lin and P.W. Singer with Popular Science, the first variant of J-31 was not equipped with cutting-edge technology. It did not fly with advanced avionics like an infrared search and track, IRST, sensor and stealth features like swept vertical stabilizers, suggesting its role to be a proof of concept for testing SAC stealth technology, and hopefully attract buyers, they reported. And when SAC attempted to market the plane as an export fifth-generation fighter, it fell short among both national and international buyers. The firm gave the prototype another go in December 2016, and this time, the plane was heavier and longer than its predecessor. In addition to size, the craft was fitted with an IRST sensor, stealth capabilities, better radar technology and cleaner burner engines. The team also went as far as to replace the WS-13 engines with domestic WS-13E or WS-17 turbofan engines that give it more speed. Now, the J-31 is about the same size as the F-35, has a range of 775 miles, is strong enough to carry up to 28 tons and reaches Mach 1.8 speeds. Lin and Singer noted that the combination of the J-31's high-speed performance and suggested payload of 6 place, 12 or 4 place, 21 long-range air-to-air missile suggests that the J-31 has been optimized as an air superiority fighter. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.